Hi, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I have another storing my photo cards video. So these are all the photo cards that I have that needs to be stored, but I'm not going to store them all today. These will be three different videos. Today I'm going to store this stack. So I'm gonna get these out of the way and let's get started. So, as always, we're gonna start with my miscellaneous binder. And I think that today I might have the most for this binder. It's a lot. So, I don't have anything for Rosé. I do have both of these coming from Neokyo. So, that will be complete soon. Then I have three The Boys cards. I think this one needs to go here. I'm not really sure which one this is, so I'm just gonna put this here and I'll just rearrange it if it's wrong. Then we have Dreamcatcher and I have some cards. So Gaion is complete for their recent comeback. And I just have the concept cards in the corners and then the four selfies like in the middle. And on the back I have the two cards for the era before that. And I think I'm also gonna collect that one, but I'm not really sure. I don't have any cards for this on the way. I was surprised that this album went so quickly. I thought it would take me a lot longer to complete this, but some of my friends were actually selling their collections, so this happened very quickly. Then next up we have Everglow and I have some under cards and I can't remember. Oh wait, I still have this one. So the group order for the latest album still needs to arrive, like at the group order manager. Like one batch arrived, but the other one was sent back. So that's fun. I think this was my plan. No, it's not. This was. So I'm just waiting for that. So I have this one here. I did decide to just collect Onda from now on instead of Onda Ancient. I still have her cards for Larida, but I'm not gonna collect her for this era. So this is everything for Everglow. And then we get on to Luna. I'm not sure if I actually showed you this, if I actually taught you this, but I've decided to collect Luna again. And the last time I did, I collected Chu, Heejin and Eve. But now I'm collecting Yeojin, which is like a complete turn. But I'm happy about it and I'm so excited about it. So I have a few of her cards. I have both of her solo cards. And I believe I have one of these coming. And I also have her attendings card coming, so I'm going to switch this up. Her attendance card will be coming over there and then I'll be switching this up. So yes, that will be prepared for whenever that comes. And then I have both of her hash cards and I have one of these coming. I'm not sure which one it is. And I found it on Mercari for like so cheap. And I was like, yes. Let me just get that. So yes. This is going surprisingly well. Then we get into Midnight. And I bought two sets on Mercari. This one and the C version set. But even though I asked for them to ship this as well, they didn't. So that's still at the Neokio warehouse, but that's alright. I'll just ship it out the next time. And oh my god, Luna's comeback. I really like Painted Town. It's so powerful, and the choreography and the outfits, the hairstyles. I'm just very sad that Gohan and Vivi really didn't have any lines. And when they did have lines, it was like, yeah. Or like they had the same line together. Which just... it makes me kind of angry. And not just me, I know that. But let it go. Okay. So yes. But other than that, I did like the comeback. I did listen to the whole album a few times. But I was listening to it while I was studying for my exam. So I honestly didn't like memorize anything of it. So I have no clue what the other sounds like. I'm gonna put the D version on the back like this. And then I think I put this in for the comeback, but now I'm just gonna use it for the Orbit 3.0 cards. Is that what you call it? I'm not sure. But these cards, I have Choose coming from a group order, and I have Yojin's coming from Mercari. I joined the group orders for these when I was still collecting my other top three. So, and I'm just gonna keep these. So it will be Heejin, Yojin, Eve, and Ju. So yes, these are just too cute to give up. So yes. Then we go on to Red Velvet. We have some of her cards. Now, I think this is her normal card. I'm just gonna put this here. And if I'm wrong, I'm just gonna switch it. Then we have these. Yeri is going surprisingly well. Like, I was prepared to wait so long for this to even have a few cards. And especially like the finale cards. Those... I was prepared to either wait for those or finally, like, at last to buy them for a expensive price. But I could trade for this one. And I have these two on the way, which were surprisingly cheap. Like, cheap for Red Velvet, kind of cheap. So, I was surprised. It was a nice price. So, this is going pretty well. Even though it doesn't look like it, I think it's going pretty well. So now I have 117 cards, and it's not even a Dino card, but that's alright. I have this Uzi card, and I used to have a Hoshi card up for trade. And then one of my best friends on Instagram, and if you're watching this, it's you, she wanted the Hoshi card, and I was like, well, I could just trade it for Uzi. I would like that. It's like, do you really want to do that? I was like, yeah, sure. So we did. And now I have this card, and I don't want to get rid of it. So I'm putting this one here. I am gonna turn him over. I'm sorry, it's nothing personal. I like this better for the aesthetic. So yes. We have it like this, and that was actually all for 17. I'm still trying to trade for the cards. It seems like there are no carrots in Europe, like nowhere. And even if there were, they don't have any Dino cards, so it's kind of sad. Then we have one Stacy card, and her other card is in the Neokyo warehouse. Does it matter where I put this? I don't think it does. Just gonna put this here. So yes, I just can't find this Make Star of her. I just have to keep looking, but so far no luck. Then we have Tribee, and I have two cards. I have Gina's card, and I have Mire's card, so I just need Kelly, which I also cannot find anywhere, but it's almost finished. So close. And then some weekly cards. I'm finally completing a zone for her Elm cards. I have this pre-order card or benefit card. I'm not sure where it's from. But... And I also have this one, which completes her for their last album, We Play. So she's officially complete. I might get some more benefit cards if I like them, but I'm not sure. For now, this is it. And that was also it for this binder, so we're gonna go on to the next one. So next up we have Ice One, and I have nothing for these albums. But I do have some Blue Mice cards. We have a complete page for the left side. And we have this MB AR card. So yes, then we go on to the next album, which is One Week Diary. So I have some cards, but I'm not sure. I just have two. Let's see which version. So this one is supposed to go here. So another complete page. And then this one belongs in this set. Why do I keep doing this? It's, oh my god. So I already have that card. Okay, so that was it for One Week Diary. Now let's go down to One Wheeler. And for scene one, I have quite some cards. Let me see. Okay, let's do this side first. So I'm finally making some good progress with... Oh, I forgot this one. I'm finally making some good progress with One Wheeler. So just need MB set and this Minju card. Then we get on to scene 2. And we have just two cards, which are both Minju cards. Minju. J1 cards. Today has been a very stressful day. So if I talk nonsense, please bear with me. I'm sorry. I'm trying my best. So this goes up here. And then we have the sweater one in the middle. So yes, and then the last one, we have this undie card, which goes here. And then we have this Minju one. So yes, as well as going pretty well. Okay, wait, I'm gonna count for how many cards I still need. So I need 33 more, I believe. And there are some cards that I put that on the way. So, and I think I have to check on those because I'm not sure if I still have them on the way. But it was it for Icewell. Now let's get into Twice. So for Twice, I decided to put them in one fairly large binder. So I have everything in one place now. And I have some cards to put in. So I'm very close with finishing my Twice collection. I just need three more cards, which two of them were the cards at the beginning before the story begins. So this OT9 set for Signal is also complete. Finally, this took me a while to complete, but that's okay. Then I have this Sana Signal card, and I have this one on the way. So this is officially also complete, finally. And then I have the last Merry and Happy card I needed, which also completes this era and page. So yes. Then I have some cards for Yes or Yes. It's here. So I have the last two cards to complete this OT9 set as well. So Yes or Yes is completed. And then I have some cards. Like I have one card for the Year of Yes. And I have this clear. Did I put it in? Yes. I have this clear card, which I'm gonna switch out with this one. And I have this Sana card. And I have one more Sana card on the way. And then I just need one last card to complete this era. So this is one of the last three cards I still need. And that was actually it for this binder. I do have some Taste of Love cards, but I'm going to make a separate video for that. So that will come later. And now we're going on to my last binder. And for my last binder, I have here the Dion and Yena special binder. I don't have a lot of cards, I just have some. So we're starting off with Dion. And I have this one Japanese event Polaroid. And I actually bought like the five before these. So that means I just need like three more at the end to be caught up. So that's insane. Also, Perfect World came out, and that's a bop. Like honestly, I loved it so much. It might be one of my favorite Japanese Twice releases. It's so good. It's like next level. And I have her Kurakura. I said that so weird. But I have this card. I'm just gonna... Why? This is a weird kind of sleeve. I'm getting a different sleeve. So this one. And I have her Taste of Love Senora card. Like, it's kind of see-through, which is why it's in a white sleeve. I saw this for a good price. I wasn't planning on getting it, but well, here I am. So yes, and that was actually it for Dion. And then we go on to Yena. And for Yena, I have this One Wheeler benefit card. So yes, I'm just gonna put this in. And then I have some of her 12 stuff, which I have 3 out of 4 cards. So I would need to put in some fillers. I still need to look for the last card, but someday I will. I also put in the Roderick Theater Kino cards, which came in yesterday. So I put the other ones on the back. And that's, I believe, everything for today. I do have a lot more itchy cards, but like I said in a different video, I'm going to do a separate video for that. I also want to make a binder flip through, like, is that how you say it? Like my, like an updated photo card collection video, because like the last video I did like that was in October when I started this, which has been a while, and a lot of things happened, like collection wise, also not collection wise, so an updated version would be great. But I want to do that after I sorted away these cards. So yes, and for itchy I'm just waiting on a few cards, and for this stack, this twice stack, I think I can put this in soon, so I hope I can do that as well soon, so stay tuned for that. And that was it for today for this video, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.